Hi again, everybody, and welcome to you. This is Mike Patrick. It's another great night for baseball. And partner, are you ready for this one?
Hello, everyone. It's a perfect night for baseball.
The senior is going to be starting. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a changeup, a curveball, a slide piece, and a cutter. Here's the first pitch to get us started.
Ball.
And the batter takes the ball to start this one. Squares to bunt, but misses. Bunting for a hit. Barehanded pickup, tosses it over to the pitcher covering first. Number 21 is in right. He'll be batting sixth in the lineup. Number 7 is digging in. There's a grounder to third. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. Let's take a look at the home team's defense. The Cougars have a well-rounded defensive team.
You know, it's an outfield that's solid all around. You can't count on them to win you that many games, but they won't lose you many either.
Straight away fly ball. Two out. The throw to second. Runner at second with two out now.
Ball.
Breaking ball in tight for a ball.
Ball.
A little bit low. Straight away fly ball. The outfielder racing after it. He makes the play. Garcia is starting tonight.
He certainly is, Mike. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a circle change, a hook, a slide piece, and a two-seamer.
Here's what the home team's offense looks like. Thomas is at second base. He'll bat sixth.
Ball.
Takes a fastball inside. Knee-high changeup catches the outside corner for a strike.
Ball.
2-1. It's fouled away.
Ball.
Breaking ball outside off of the plate. 3-2, and the out. Tulane has a fairly consistent infield.
Though around the infield, really, a lot of guys that are just good baseball players. Not great, but just good.
Misses inside, tried to get him to nibble on a changeup. He wasn't having any of it. The ball hit out to right. Makes the play. Changeup high, it's a ball. Too high.
Straight.
Fastball on the corner for a strike. A foul ball. That's the end of the inning. With one inning played, it's still scoreless. Number 13 is digging in.
Ball.
That pitch way outside.
Ball.
Quickly ahead in the count, 2-0. Two balls, no strikes. Throws a strike with a changeup. Missed with a breaking pitch.
Take your base.
Takes ball four for the walk. Pickoff throw.
Ball.
He hits a liner back up the middle. He'll throw to second. He's on with a single. Takes one for a ball.
Straight.
1-1. Hit to shallow right. The junior is aboard with a base hit. On the ground to first, one away in the inning. And they score the first run of the game. Grounded to the right side. Over to first, two out here in the second inning. Tulane extend their lead to two. It's 2-0. Number 10 is now 1-for-1 at the plate today. Breaking ball misses away. Two gone. Swing and a miss. Change up high for a ball.
Take your base.
Hung this one inside and a base on balls.
Straight.
Breaking ball caught the inside corner. Quickly falls behind 0-2. One ball, two strikes. The inning's over. Tulane scores two and strands two. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 2-0.
The bats are coming alive. They now lead this game.
Quickly in a hole, 0-2. It's a ball, 1-2. He's out.
Ball.
Missed with a fastball.
Ball.
Just missed with a fastball.
Ball.
3-0.
Ball four.
He missed four straight times to give up the walk.
Thomas is up next. Pickoff play.
Oh, the pickoff play almost worked that time.
Ball.
That one's a little high. This one is hit to dead center field. Two gone. Over to second. Breaking ball up, catches the outside corner for a strike. Hits a shallow left. That's the third out. Houston leaves a man on first. We're headed to the top of the inning. It's 2-0. Breaking pitch inside. Hit the shallow right and got there in time. Curtis is digging in. Oh, and one. Oh, and two. Got him on a curveball. Number 13 is up next.
Ball.
Breaking ball, misses outside. Two out, nobody on.
A ground ball headed for the hole. He dives and caught it. Got him on the force play.
In the middle of the third, it's 2-0. Number 29 is digging in.
Ball.
Breaking ball stays inside for a ball.
Ball.
Breaking ball misses.
Here's a routine fly ball.
Makes the catch for the first out. Nasty breaking pitch. Oh, and two. Oh, and two.
Ball.
It's a ball, 1-2. Got him on a curveball. The side is retired in order. After three, it's 2-0. Number 21 is up next.
Ball.
It's outside.
1-1. This one misses low.
Ball.
Breaking pitch is high.
Take your base.
Number 14 is going to find himself on the bench if he keeps having games like this one.
It's been a long night, and really his location isn't what it should be.
Pickoff play. Takes that breaking ball outside. Hit on the ground toward the hole. The fielder comes up with it and throws. Number 38 is on with a base hit. Runners at first and second, and there's nobody out.
Strike one.
Delivers a called strike on a changeup. There's a fly ball. The left fielder takes a few steps. He's out. The second. Number 14 is 0 for 1 today.
That's one away now. Ball.
Missed with a breaking pitch. One out with runners now at first and second. Breaking pitch is high. Ball three.
Ball four.
Walked him on four pitches. Swing and a miss on a breaking ball low. Swung on and missed at the breaking ball high and away.
Ball.
Change misses high. This one may stay in play. Makes the catch in foul territory. Number 7 is digging in.
It's too late.
Fouled out of play.
Ball.
Breaking ball called high to even the count. One ball, one strike. On the ground to right. Throw to first, and the side is out. Tulane leaves the bases loaded, and we're heading to the bottom of the fourth. It's 2-0. There's a fly ball. Pennington is on with a single. A runner at first. Nobody out. Number 4 is now 0 for 1 at the plate today.
Ball.
Breaking ball misses inside.
Ball.
Two balls, no strikes. A ground ball headed for the hole, right through the hole. The chance for the force at second. The senior is aboard with a single, and there's nobody out.
Strike one.
Breaking ball at the top of the zone for a strike.
Ball.
This ball's headed for the gap in left center. He's out of there. The runner is tagging. The sacrifice fly drives in a run. And a breaking ball on the inside corner for a strike. That's 0-1. Hit to the left side of the infield. There's the force at second base. That's the end of the inning on the double play. With four innings played, it's 2-1.
You don't have to score them all at once. Chip away and that'll work. They're right back in this one.
Number 19 is digging in. Fastball misses. Hit to shallow right. The senior is on with the single. A runner at first, nobody out.
Got a piece of that back to the screen.
Toward left. That's in time for the out. A double play. In time to make the play. Number 13 is up next. Two gone. The ball hit out to left. The inning's over. With 4.5 innings played, it's 2-1.
That one misses inside. Tried to get him to nibble on the changeup. He wasn't having any of it. Fly to straightaway center field. One gone here in the inning.
Hey, let's go. We got one down. Ball.
He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball.
One
and one. Tried to check his swing and couldn't. Garcia is really throwing the ball well today.
He's in command and he looks comfortable, giving up just one run through five.
The hook missed too low. Fastball just missed.
Ball.
Breaking ball is low.
Strike one.
Fastball right down the middle. Hit to the left side, gets through, and the batter has a single. A two-out hit will bring at least one more batter up. That's the third out. Houston leaves a man on first and will be going to the top of the sixth. It's 2-1. Number 21 is now 1-for-1 at the plate today. Hit on the ground toward the hole. On to first, and one gone. Number 38 is up next.
Ball.
The changeup misses too low for a ball. There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it.
Ball.
Too high.
Hit Take your base.
Number 14 is certainly struggling with his command.
No, and he won't be in there much longer if this keeps up.
A runner at first, one out. Can't keep it fair, it's a foul ball. He squares to sacrifice.
Ball.
One and one. How about that? Taking one for the team. Number 14 is digging in. The batter squares to sacrifice. There's a bunt. Bases loaded, one out. Breaking pitch is high. Quickly ahead in the count, 2-0. Two balls, no strikes. This one hit high and deep. A grand slam home run.
Bases juiced. He's looking for a pitch to elevate and gets it right there. Ball hammered out over the fence. It's a grand slam home run.
That one's gone. It's a grand slam. The scouts will definitely know this kid's name after this stunning Pontiac game-changing performance.
Number 7 is 0 for 3 today.
Ball.
Change misses inside. That's a ball. Nobody on base and one gone.
Ball.
Just a little bit high. There's a fly ball, and the batter's out. There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left-hander and a right-hander. The Cougars are making a substitution. Number 15 is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
That was an off-speed pitch hit to right center. He'll try for two. The throw to second. Mayer is on with a double. The runner moves to second. And there's two away. Curtis is 0 for 3 today. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. And the side is out. Tulane leaves a man on second. We'll go to the bottom half. It's 6-1.
The offense has been impressive today. That lead just continues to grow.
Breaking ball comes inside. There's a grounder toward the left side of the infield. That's in time for the out.
Ball.
And he takes a fastball high, 1-0. That pitch catches the inside corner, 1-1. There's a fastball, swing and a miss. High fly ball to right, not deep though. Throw to first. Just keeping him honest.
Ball.
Missed with a fastball there. That foul ball caught the catcher. Fastball high and away. Fastball misses downstairs. The 3-2.
Take your base.
Four balls, and he walked him.
Middle back.
Changeup missed upstairs. This one is crushed to right. It's out of here.
When they get to pitch, he was looking for it, and he does it in a giant spot. They need to add more runs. This will do it right here. A big home run off the bat.
That's two homers in the game. Ball inside, changeup misses.
Strike.
Good fastball for a called strike. A little bit low. Swing and a miss, 2-2.
Strike.
Garcia is having a wonderful ball game. He struck out 5 so far. Thomas is 0-for-2 today. The left fielder makes the catch. After 6, it's 6-4.
That's how you answer back right there. They're right back in this game.
Fastball misses low for a ball.
Missed with a fastball there.
Misses with a fastball low.
Take your base.
He gives up the walk on 4 straight out of the zone.
Hey, get ready for a pair.
Number 21 is digging in. Whiffed at a change, down and in. Swung through the heater, down and in. Owen 2. That'll send him back to the bench. Number 38 is up next. One on, one out. A ground ball headed for the hole. That's in time for the out. That will be a fielder's choice. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers. Number 11 is 0-for-2 today.
Two down, one out.
Pickoff. Just gets back. Swung on and missed the breaking ball at the knees. No balls, 2 strikes. And the side is out. Tulane leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the 7th. It's 6-4. Number 5 is 0-for-2 today. High breaking ball.
one and two.
The batter swings and hits one to center. Hangs in the air long enough for a play.
Makes the catch for the first out.
The junior will come to the plate.
This one's hit to right. Number 29 is on with the single. His first of the game.
Fastball misses up out of the zone.
Ball. Fastball inside.
Straight.
There's a nice looking hook.
Breaking ball misses in for a ball. The runner at first takes off. The green wave is making a substitution. Number 15 is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager. Probably time for a fresh arm.
Up high, missed with a fastball. Foul ball.
A ball and two strikes.
Ball.
That deuce missed away for a ball.
He's out of there. Number 8 is up next.
Checking throw.
The runner's back in time. Grounded to the first baseman. That'll do it. Houston strands two with two innings left. It's 6-4. Number 14 is 1-for-2 today with a single.
Ball.
Takes one outside. Behind in the count, one and two. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Makes the diving stop. In time to make the play. Erickson is 2-for-3 today with a single. Nobody on base and one gone. Tap toward first. The senior is on with a one-out single.
Don't play that. Is that what he said? Strike.
There's a breaking ball for a called strike. Quickly falls behind 0-2. Fastball struck him out. Number 19 is up next.
Do it. Strike.
There's a strike on a changeup. No balls and one strike.
Ball.
Breaking ball outside. Breaking ball on the inside corner at the knees.
Ball.
hit to the left side of the infield. The throw across the infield. The inning's over. Tulane leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the eighth. It's 6-4. Number four is digging in. Breaking ball hit towards second. Gets through, and the batter has a single. He's on with a single. The hook missed too low.
Ball.
There's that breaking ball, and very hurt.
Straight.
Breaking pitch for a called strike. Fastball misses 3-1.
Strike two.
Fastball on the corner. Three and two. Hits a short.
Out.
Over to first. He is out. That play is scored a fielder's choice. The junior is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's one away.
Strike one.
And a breaking ball on the inside corner for a strike. That's 0-1. Swing and a miss. Hit on a line. He's on with a single. The Cougars are making a substitution. Number 39 is coming in as a pinch runner.
Great move by the head coach. A little speed on the base pass is exactly what the doctor ordered.
Breaking ball hit towards second. There's the force at second base. The inning's over. Houston leaves a man on second. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's 6-4. Curtis is up next.
Ball.
Changeup drifts inside. Hit to right. He's going for two. Just off the edge of his glove. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up.
Strike one.
0-1. Fastball up high for a ball. One and one. Rip towards short. Makes the catch for the first out. Number 21 is digging in.
Strike.
Fastball down in the zone for a strike. Ground ball to right, and the out.
That's two down. Ball four.
It will be an intentional walk. Number 11 is now 0-3 at the plate today. Two out, but now two men aboard. A ground ball headed for the hole. The side is retired. Tulane leaves runners on the corners, and we're headed to the bottom of the ninth. It's 6-4.
The green wave is making a substitution. The sophomore is going to come in and try to close this one out.
Closer into the ball game. It's a great call by the head coach. All you need are three outs for a win. It's a good time to put a little speed in the ball game as the defensive replacement enters.
There's a fastball just low.
Strike two.
Called strike two and two.
Ball.
Throws him a breaking pitch on 3-2. Three balls, two strikes. Ground ball to the left side. Great diving stop. He's out. Number 29 is 2 for 3 today with two singles.
Ball.
Just a little bit high. Grounded to third. Throw to first. And makes the throw to first in plenty of time. The Cougars are making a substitution. Rogers is going to come in as a pinch hitter.
Pinch hitter on the way to the plate. He's looking for a first pitch fastball to hammer.
Two out, nobody on.
Ball.
Change up misses wide. Two and one. Two and two.
Ball.
The change misses upstairs. Three and two. Hit on the ground toward the second baseman. Over to first. And that will do it for this game. The final score, the Tulane Green Wave, 6, the Houston Cougars, 4.
Well, it's a great win on the road in what really is a tough place to play. The crowd was in it the entire night, but the visitors really took it to the home team in the end and pulled this one out.
For my broadcast partner, Kyle Peterson, this is Mike Patrick. We hope you've enjoyed this edition of MVP 07 NCAA Baseball.
Good night, everybody.